Good morning, Glacier. It is Thursday, February 16th. I'm Clayton.
And I'm Elijah.
And here are your daily announcements and GTV episode for today.
GHS Student of the Week. Only the most sincere and enthusiastic students earn Glacier High Student of the Week. Be very proud of their accomplishments. This week, Senior Marissa Larsen has been selected as the GHS Student of the Week.
I'm here with
Marissa Larsen.
And Marissa is our Student of the Week this week. Who do you think nominated you?
I think that it was Taylor Holiday.
You're right. Quoting the nomination, she says, Marissa has been the Girls Ascent mentor for the sophomore and junior classes this year and has gone above and beyond in her role. She has done a great job connecting with the students, being there to listen and support everyone while holding the younger students to a higher standard. I cannot be more proud of how she has grown and how she is using her story to inspire everyone around her. How does this make you feel?
I feel so slay. No, but I'm super thankful for her, and it makes me very happy.
All right, and you get to pick the radio station.
Okay. I am going to pick pop hits from the 2000s.
All righty. Thank you, Marissa.
We had several students to consider for GTV Athlete of the Week. Nominations include Noah Dowler,
Olivia Gibbons,
Jacob Sonderager,
Jack Milnick,
Xander Stout,
Caleb Shine,
Brooke Eden,
and Cara Coles.
But even with all those worthy candidates, we had two clear, obvious choices for GTV Athlete of the Week.
The first is junior Isaac Keim, triple state champion winner, state champion in the 50 freestyle and 100 freestyle and 400 freestyle relay. Here's a quote from Coach Buddha. Isaac had a full program with two individual events and two relays. He went into the 50 free final seeded 3 and hammered down a 22.21 in the final, dropping 6/10 of a second for the win. It was thrilling to watch. His perfect start, breath control, solid turn, and strong finish, and mental toughness were all spot on to secure the win. He followed up with a win in the 100 freestyle, dropping almost a full second from prelims with a slick 48.70 swim. Isaac also anchored the 400 freestyle team that won the state championship and secured a second place overall finish for the Wolfpack.
And the second is senior Teegan Vasquez. Teegan won his fourth state AA championship on Saturday in Billings and became the first wrestler in the Flathead Valley to reach this amazing accomplishment. Teegan, who lost only one match his entire high school career, which happened as a freshman in Great Falls Invitational, Teegan pinned all four opponents at the state meet in a total time of 5 minutes and 9 seconds, as he completely dominated something that he had been doing his whole high school career. Teegan will undoubtedly go down in history as the greatest Wolfpack wrestler of all time and perhaps the greatest high school wrestler in Montana history.
Okay, so you won Athlete of the Week this week, and can you tell me about your win this weekend?
I won the 50 free and the 100 free, and then also the 400 free relay at the end.
Awesome. How did your season build up to you winning state?
Well, transitioning from football to swimming is really tough. Like, you have to get in shape and stuff. And I think, like, transitioning to that and just getting back in shape. And I've been swimming for 7 years, so yeah.
All right. Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Teegan Vasquez.
And tell me about your weekend this weekend.
I had a pretty good weekend. Didn't do much. Went to Billings, wrestled. wrestled 4 matches this weekend, and ended up winning my 4th state title.
Awesome. What do you think led you up to this?
Just a lot of my hard work that I put in, a lot of time I've spent in the room and just kind of outside of high school season, kind of just countless hours, I think, and yeah.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
How do you think your season went up to this point?
I think the season went really well. I went undefeated. I don't think I even got a point scored on me, so that was pretty cool. it was really good with like all my friends and wrestling, so
awesome, thank you.
It is Team Thursday, where we recap and preview Wolfpack activities.
Speech and Debate. Wolfpack Speech and Debate wrapped up their successful season at the Mountain West NSDA District Tournament in Missoula last weekend. The team won a tiebreaker over Flathead to win the Speech Sweet Stakes Award. Glacier also won the Leading Chapter Award that recognizes the largest and the most successful team in the district. In addition, we had 8 national qualifiers who will compete at the national tournament this June in Phoenix, Arizona.
4-time qualifier Mac Atkins, World Schools Debate 2020, Oratory and Program Oral Interp 2021, Oratory and Duo 2022, and Oratory and Duo Interp 2023. 3-time qualifier Bella Claire, Oratory 2021 to 2023. 2-time qualifier Lane McCoy, Informative 22 through 23. 2-time qualifier Brenna Ernst, Dramatic Interp 2021 Dramatic Interp 2023, two-time qualifier Alden Lampson, Duo Interp 22 and 23. First-time qualifiers are Annabeth O'Shea in Dramatic Interp and Ethan Grant in Oratory. Girls Basketball. Our girls basketball team lost both of their games over the weekend to Helena High and Capitol High. On Friday night, the Bengals topped the Wolfpack 43-31, despite 12 points from Noah Fincher. And on Saturday, the Bruins started fast and rolled to a 58-23 win. Reese Ramey was the lead scorer for Glacier with 8 points.
Boys Basketball. Noah Daller poured in 22 points and 11 rebounds at the Wolfpack, upset Helena High 56-46 behind a bounce scoring attack. However, on Saturday, despite leading nearly the entire game, the Capitol Bruins outscored Glacier 18-7 in the final quarter to beat us.
Wrestling. Our girls wrestling team finished in 5th place, just 12.5 points from a 3rd place trophy. Freshman Kara Coles, a Canadian transfer who became eligible just before divisionals, scored 3 pins and a technical fall to win the 114-pound division and become a state champion.
Other top finishers for the girls team include Brooke Yeadon, 2nd place, Ariana Coughlin, 4th place, and Jasmine Cartwright, 6th place.
Our boys team finished in the middle of the pack. However, we did have two podium finishers, Teegan Vasquez, state champion 132-pound division, who we talked about earlier with Athlete of the Week award, and Caleb Shine, who battled back to capture 3rd place after losing on the first day.
Swim team. Glacier girls finished 4th overall, and the Wolfpack boys were 2nd in the team standings.
Highlights. Isaac Keim, which we mentioned earlier in the Athlete of the Week, was a state champion in 3 events. Olivia Gibbons won a state title in the 100 freestyle. Gibbons finished 2nd in the 200 freestyle, 1/10 of a second behind Missoula Big Sky's Ella Stack.
The highlight of the meet for the boys was the 400 freestyle relay. Coach Buddha said it was the last event of the day. Athletes are tired at that point, but each of the 4 boys swam a personal best and our entire team went nuts. Those splits were incredible, and with relays scoring so much higher than individual events, it's the race that secured the 2nd place team trophy. Seniors Jacob Sondrager and Xander Stout teamed up with sophomore Jack Melnick and Isaac Keim as the anchor to secure the win.
GHS girls relays really had strong finishes as well. The girls 200 freestyle relay finished 2nd. Olivia Gibbons, Hannah Vornbrock, Maggie Dean, and Madeline McGoffey smashed the GHS record by 2 seconds. The 400 freestyle relay team of Gibbons, Maddie, Taylor, Dean, and McGoffey placed 3rd, and the 200 medley relay placed 7th.
And here's what you need to know. Seniors, graduation product delivery event will take place on Thursday, February 23rd during lunch in the Commons. Late order deadline is March 1st.
The Wolfpack softball team is looking for several student managers for the upcoming season. We are looking for students who are responsible, detail-oriented, and committed to being an important member of our team. Students who have prior knowledge of softball or baseball or statistics are encouraged to apply. Please email or see Coach Snipes in D116.
Crosstown basketball is today at Flathead. The crowd theme will be shared on Instagram. JV girls start at 3 p.m., followed by the JV boys at 4:30. Varsity girls at 6 p.m. and the varsity boys at 7:30. Don't miss out on the last Crosstown basketball games of the season. Thanks for watching.
Remember to respect yourself, respect others, and respect the building. Expect excellence.